passion that I've got. I am passionate a lot. I have mad gigantic feelings, mad and frantic feelings about most everything. Like gun control, like spring, like if I'm living up to all I'm meant to be. I also have a touch of ADD.
Shakespeare's classic, A Midsummer Night's Dream.
Yes!
And today that dream dies.
What?
The Isherborn just slightly mutated. The school has informed me that unless I can increase our popularity, our funds will be diverted to the Frisbee Golf Team, which is why our production will be set not in a pastoral forest, but a post-apocalyptic future. Instead of frolicking with fairies, there will be fleeing from zombies.
Wait, don't you care about Shakespeare?
A man is dead, let it go. We will now take a 5-minute break to lie in the hot pocket. So what's the story with Jake and Madeline?
You were in that play last year.
You mean Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah, you were the girl that died.
You mean Juliet.
Yeah! Man, that was depressing.
Thanks.
But you were good. I'm Jake.
I know.
Cool. Can I say something stupid? When you died in the play last year, that was like the saddest I had felt in a long time. It was like everything in my life, you know, all the pressure I feel to be the best in everything all the time, suddenly felt so small. And then, when you got up again at the end to do your victory dance,
bow. It's called a bow.
Oh, right. Well, I remember thinking, I'm glad that girl's not dead before I got the chance to know her. See, that's stupid. Right.
But that's not stupid at all.
Good. So, a bunch of us, we're going out into practice today. You should join. Parting is such sweet.
Stop.
Whatever.
Once again, there's been a takedown, but I guess it could have gone worse. At least I didn't have a breakdown, then have to go to the nurse. I don't wanna be special, don't even need to survive. I just wanna know that Christine is aware of why. Why do you call me that? I'm not even that tall.
Well, you could be if you weren't hunched over and scared all the time. Oh, the only thing more pathetic is the way that you're sneaking off into a stall to get away from me. Stalls are for girls. Are you a girl, Jeremy?
Oh, just how can you talk to people while you're...
No. Come on, man.
Alright, well, you might want to watch the floor, man. You're getting lost.
Hey, I just remembered I don't have to pee after all.
No, don't move!
You don't remember me freshman year, do you?
You didn't go here freshman
year. Ah, yes, I did! See, you just didn't notice! Nobody did! Freshman year, I didn't have a girlfriend or a clue. I was a loser, just like you. Good times would only soar by. I was close, as every female could attest. My sexting was a futile quest. My little penis was depressed. He was so lonely. Poor guy. I was helpless, helpless. I was hopeless, hopeless. Every time I walked the hallway, I would trip. I was stagnant and idle. I was so suicidal. And then, I got a squid.
You got quick?
Not quick. Squid.
I've never heard of it before.
Well, that's the point. This is some top secret. Can't even look it up on the internet.
It's from Japan. It's a great oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do.
What? This isn't even possible!
Shut up, Thomas! I'm sorry. Old habits. Look, man, I apologize for treating you like human garbage all the time. I was only doing it because Squid said I had to. But now you're saying that you're not such a bad guy. And you might want a squib of your own. No, you're
out of your stance. Wait. So it's like drugs?
it's better than drugs, Jeremy. It's from Japan! It's a gray all pill. Quantum nanotechnology, sleeping here alone. No, I tried to be real, get the pill, no trouble. You fly until an implanted brain tells you what to do.